an open window, a novel, a couple holding hands, an avocado, a poem written in the sand. This heaven, or is it just a white woman, a white woman's Instagram, white woman, a white woman's Instagram, white woman, a white woman's Instagram, white woman, a white woman's Instagram. Latte foam art, tiny pumpkins, fuzzy comfy socks, coffee table made out of driftwood, a bobblehead of Ruth Bader Ginsburg, a needlepoint of a fox, some random quote from Lord of the Rings, incorrectly attributed. Is this heaven, or am I looking at a white woman, a white woman's Instagram, white woman, a white woman's Instagram, white woman, a white woman's Instagram, white woman, a white woman's Instagram. Her favorite photo of her mom, the caption says, I can't believe it, it's been a decade since you've been gone. Mom, I miss you, I miss sitting with you in the front yard, still figuring out how to keep living without you. It's got a little better, but it's still hard. Mom, I got a job I love in my own apartment. Mom, I got a boyfriend and I'm crazy about him. Your little girl didn't do too bad. Mom, I love you, give a hug and kiss to Dad. A goat cheese salad. Street art, a dream catcher bought from Urban Outfitters, a vintage neon sign, three little words, a couple of doves, and a ring on her finger from the person that she loves. Is this heaven, or is it just a white woman, a white woman's Instagram? White woman's Instagram.